Alright, it's 4:20 in the morning. The fish better be biting. Alright, I got my stuff ready. Got my kayak ready. Got the cars moved. Now I'm just waiting on the Neesmith. I see the water.
Right there, we're parallel on the south end of the
All right, it's up. 6 o'clock. It's still dark, and we're on the water. Fish are flopping all over the place. Sunrise is coming. Man, it's pretty. You can see the Cape Canaveral launch pad right there. And then that right there is the vehicle assembly building. Dolphins are swimming around, catching fish. Pretty neat stuff. I don't know if you can see it or not, but there is a gigantic alligator. He must be 10 feet long. See him right there in the center? He is a big old alligator.
Now take down your fishing pole and meet me at the fishing hole. We may not get a bite all day, but don't you rush away. What a great place to rest your bones, and mighty fine for skipping stones. You feel fresh as a lemonade, setting in the shade. Whether it's hot, whether it's cool, oh, what a spot for whistling like a fool. What a fine day to take a stroll and wander by the fishing hole. I can't think of a better way to pass the time of day.
There you go.